Hey, I'm at a meeting in Pompano Beach, Florida, and I'm not gonna video the room because people are in there. But in the back of the room, there's a hallway here, bulletin board, and then they've got Founders Hall. It's just a hallway to the restroom and stuff. They've got this entire hallway: Bob and Bill, the great William James, Carl Jung, Silkworth, Sister Nisha, Ann Smith and Bob again, Bill, James B. Who's that? One of the founders. Oh, he's one of the first 10. Marty Mann, Mayflower Hotel. They got the phone, the whole thing. Bill and Lois over at their house over there. Jack Alexander, have you seen him? Henrietta Seiberling, Abby. Reverend Walter Tunks. I don't know who this guy is. Oh, that's the guy he called from the phone. He's the one that got him in touch with Henrietta. There's another dude, another reverend, Dr. Leonard Strong. I don't even know who these people are. Rockefeller, we know him. The original members, some of the first. Dr. Tebow. And some other dudes. Isn't this place great? We're way back. It continues. They got more. Towns Hospital. I don't know who these guys are. T. Henry Williams and Clarence Williams. Oh, they have meetings were in their house. Fitzmaugham. And Frank B. Who's that? Controversial Protestant evangelist, founder of the Oxford Group. See, I didn't know him. Father Ed. High Watch Farm. Bill Dodson. There he is, the man on the bed. And Clarence. Did you ever see a picture of Clarence? Okay, look at that room. Is that not normal? Is that so awesome? Entrance to GSO in New York City. I don't know who Tom Oss is. Ruth Hawk. Hank P's secretary and eventually his wife. Thank God for Hank and the Lasker Award. All right.